That's right. Karthi Chidambaram's sudden visit to London has created a lot of flutter. Since morning, there has been rumors saying that he has left India along with one of his key business partner. And now we have got confirmation from multiple sources, not only from the airport authorities, but also from the police department and also from the Congress party, that Karthi Chidambaram has gone to London along with his friend CBN Reddy. Both Karthi Chidambaram and CBN Reddy were raided by the Central Bureau of Investigation, and CBN Reddy was particularly questioned by the Central Bureau of Investigation for the whole day, and some kind of statement was recorded to them. And according to sources close to Karthi Chidambaram, what they say is that this was a planned visit. In fact, this was scheduled 10 days ago, and the ticket was booked 10 days ago. And at this juncture, they cannot postpone this visit, and that's why he has gone to London. He took the first early morning flight, and he has reached there, is what sources are close to Karthi Chidambaram are telling us. But this visit to London comes in the backdrop of the recent CBI raids at several places, including Karthi Chidambaram's residence, and people who are close to Karthi Chidambaram, his business associates, his business partners, and his suspected binamis. So everyone came under the CBI scanner. So at this juncture, Karthi Chidambaram traveling to London has raised many questions, because there is also a speculation in the media that Karthi Chidambaram might be interrogated again by the Central Bureau of Investigation. Summons will be issued asking him to appear before the CBI officials in Delhi. And also at the same point of time, CBI is also planning to issue summons to his close business associates and various others who are linked with Karthi Chidambaram. So at this point in time, there seems to be some kind of, this news has created quite a flutter in Tamil Nadu's political circles. But sources close to Karthi Chidambaram say that this was a planned visit.
Thank you, Shabir, for bringing us up to speed with that particular development. It looks like a planned visit is what Shabir says, but also questions will be asked due to the proximity of his visit to London in the backdrop of the CBI raids.